guys, it's Shannon Rose, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing a story time about how once upon a time I was a lesbian. Time. If you are not already subscribed to this channel, hit that red button down below. YouTube had a glitch a little bit ago, and so some people are not getting notifications because YouTube accidentally unsubscribed people from our channels. So make sure to hit that red button if you're not subscribed, and that way you get notifications whenever I have a new video that goes up. And it's free, it doesn't cost any money, and all you have to do is hit the red button. So let's do that. And you can be part of the Rose fam. Welcome, we love our Rose family. We're one happy family, we love each other. Also, if you like this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button because it really helps us out a lot, and it makes me very happy that I think that you guys actually liked my video. It makes me feel really good. So be sure to hit the thumbs up button. So this video came about because a lot of you guys on my storytime video titled, I think it was, I cheated on my boyfriend with a girl, and I told you guys that, like, you know, we ended up breaking up and all this stuff because I was hooking up with a girl, and a lot of you guys wanted to know the story time about how I ended up dating this girl, and so that's this story time video. I know it took a little while for me to make, but here I am, I'm making it, so let's do it. So if you guys haven't watched that video, I'm gonna link it down below because this video won't make much sense if you haven't watched the preface. How the fuck do you say that word? Preface? Oh my god, I don't even fucking know. This brain is so broken. It won't make sense if you haven't watched that video, so definitely be sure to pause this video, go watch that one, and then come back to this, and then it will make a lot more sense, this story. So basically what happened was, obviously my boyfriend caught me hooking up with this girl. I had been hanging out with her for a while. I didn't really realize that she liked me more than a friend, but she did. And there was just something about her that I was attracted to. Now, if you guys don't know, I did have a girlfriend in boarding school, and I'm pretty sure I talked about that in my book, about how I was at an all-girls, like, boarding school. It was more like a lockdown facility for all girls, let's be real. I don't know why I like to call it a boarding school, because I feel like people understand that better than a lockdown facility for all girls. I don't think they realize that they have those, and that you go to school there, and it's just like a boarding school, except for it's more like prison boarding school, if that makes sense, for like bad kids. Just not quite jail. It's like the middle of jail and boarding school, if you can picture that. It was an all-girl boarding school, and I had a girlfriend there. And that was like my first girlfriend experience. I'd hooked up with girls in the past, but never really had like a relationship. And so that was like my first like lesbian encounter relationship, was in boarding school. But then, fast forward to when I'm doing porn, like in my adult years, I meet this girl, and, you know, you guys know what happened if you watched the video. And then since that day, I don't know, there was something about her that I was kind of attracted to, and she kind of just treated me like her girlfriend, and it kind of like started slowly. So obviously we hooked up, that was like our first time hooking up, and then she was like, oh, do you want to hang out? And I'm like, okay. And then Christmas around the corner, she got me all these Christmas presents. She treated me like I was her girlfriend, but we weren't really officially dating, if that makes sense, but we weren't seeing other people. So it went like that for a few months, and then, you know, we still hung out all the time, and it was definitely different from when we hung out as just friends. Like, we would hang out, we would hold hands, we'd kiss, we'd hook up, we held hands in public, we kissed in public, and then she started introducing me as her girlfriend. So that's basically like how that started and how we became girlfriends, and I was like in a full-on lesbian relationship. It's hard for me to say, like, was I experimenting? I wouldn't really say I was experimenting, because I was sexually and emotionally attracted to her. So I think you guys are probably wondering, like, am I bisexual? I would definitely say that I'm bisexual. I'm married to a man, like, I have a husband, and I love him very much. I don't know if there's like a word for it, but I can be like attracted to anybody, regardless if they're transgender or, you know, even gay. It doesn't matter. I just have like one of those personalities that's very open-minded, I guess you would say, and I don't really have any like restrictions on who I can love or like or be sexually attracted to. So I like to just say I'm bisexual because I like guys and girls. For a period and point in my life, I thought I was asexual and I only loved myself. I was like good to go, but that changed because I like being in a relationship. I do really well in a relationship. Don't like being alone. I think I'm bisexual is what I'm trying to say. But I will say I'm way more emotionally, like, I don't know if this makes sense, but I'm a more emotionally attached to guys than I am girls. I have a sexual attraction to both, but I prefer to be in a long-term relationship with a guy because I just am emotionally more attracted to guys, if that makes sense, but not sexually, because I like them both equally. I don't know if this is making sense to you. I don't even really know that. I don't even think there's like a word for it. That's just how I feel and that's just how I am and whatever. Anyways, so yeah, so I dated this girl. We were in a full-on relationship, like exclusive relationship, her and I. And I really liked dating her, by the way. So let me tell you like kind of like the pros and cons, because I told you guys I would say like the pros and cons of dating a guy or a girl. I feel like this is like a whole video on its own, but I'll just say a few in this video. And then if you guys want like a full video on that, like the pros and cons of dating guys and girls, let me know in the comments and I'll make a video like that, because I think that might be a fun video. But some of the things I loved about dating a girl as opposed to dating a guy is like girls get each other, you know what I mean? And so we like to go shopping together and we'd like to cuddle and watch like, you know, good movies, like girly movies. And there was just something about it that I really liked. And she was way more like on the masculine side and I was more like on the feminine side. Like she didn't like to wear makeup. She was like very sporty and you know, that kind of stuff. And I was more girly. So I don't know if it's like that in all lesbian relationships, but that was just how ours was. Like if we were to get married, like I would be the one that got pregnant and she wouldn't probably, if that makes sense. But yeah, I loved her. She was really cool. We're still friends. Like we don't really talk or anything, but like it wasn't like a bad breakup or anything. How do I say this? Without sounding mean. She was also in porn. So I don't know if I told you guys that. You might know that if you watch other video, but she was also in porn and I did porn. And so that was like our relationship, like when we were doing porn together is when I was dating her. And she got very like controlling kind of. And so that didn't really work out really well. And the whole dating and doing porn is really hard unless you're doing porn yourself. It's very complicated, like the whole situation. But yeah, so we ended up going our separate ways. It wasn't like a bad break or anything. Like we're still cool. And she was a really cool girl. Yeah. That was basically my experience of what it was like dating a girl. It was really cool. I really liked it and it was fun. I don't really know what else to say about that. I feel like not a lot of people know that about me, that I like had a girlfriend once upon a time. And I actually had another girlfriend after that, but I don't really want to talk about that story because it's like not a very good one. And yeah, I don't know. I have to think about if I want to tell that story time or not. So yeah, I have dated girls in the past. I ended up marrying a man. I like men better, I guess, or more. I don't know really how to explain it, but there's something more like when you date a girl, it's like more emotionally, I don't know, I feel like you're more like emotionally attached because girls just like get it. It's something like in our brains that just like click. I'm so bad at fucking explaining things. How am I even have a job of doing this as a YouTuber? I don't know. But thank you guys for watching me, even though I make no fucking sense at all. So yeah, that was basically my experience dating a girl. I hope that you guys liked this video. If you did, be sure to give a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments what kind of other story times you want me to tell. And if you guys have any ideas, let me know. And I'll film them. Also, if you're new here, hi, welcome to the Rose family. If you want to become part of the Rose family, all you have to do is hit that red subscribe button. It's free and you get notified. Well, at least you should get notified like when I make new videos. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sending you guys all my love and all my positive energy and I hope to see you in my next video. Okay, let's do this.